his arms.
Atlanta-born singer Monica could barely hold back tears when she remembered her friend, Lisa Lopes.
She's the light for me. This thing, a song called Safe in His Arms. And I believe that that's what she is now.
Lopez's record producer, Dallas Austin, also cried. He said the group was like a family.
All of us are connected together. Because when Atlanta started, the music business wasn't about like just business, it was about us having fun.